Seeming we are celebrating this wedding in Italy, I decided to use a quote of a famous Italian opera singer called Andrea Bocelli. He said, "Love is the engine room of life. It is what ultimately binds us together as human beings, and it is what will bind you, Jason and Joe, together forever. It takes effort to love, and it takes practice to always love first."
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolution, and there's just no question what this man should do. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost. Take what I took and give it back to you.
I promise to look after you and not sweat the small stuff in life, because loving you is more important than anything. I promise to keep working on our nicknames for each other so that one day we can upgrade from my babe.
I don't know what day it is. I had to check the paper.
We went out on the town for a little bit of a bender. It was there that she locked eyes with Jason, made this gesture, and he basically never left.
Mom, you were always there for me and probably spoiled me too much growing up. I love you both so much.
I just want to say how proud I am of you. I love you a lot. It was the start of four beautiful boys. And the wonderful thing about our family is that the love and brotherhood between the four boys. May God hold you in the palm of his mighty hand and bless you as you continue marriage. I love you a lot.
Jason, you have found your perfect match. I can't quite work out which of the two of you is the luckier. You for finding him, or him for finding you. You're a wonderful couple, and we wish you all the best.
On behalf of me and my wife, we'd like to thank each of you for making the journey to this beautiful part of the world. We are so fortunate to be able to celebrate our wedding here with all of you. All we wanted was a small, intimate wedding holiday, so thank you for making the efforts to be here.
They say all this time we were waiting for each other. All this time I was waiting for you. We count all these words, can't waste them on another. So I'm straight in a straight line, running back to you.
Marrying you has been the easiest thing I've ever done. I promise to forgive quickly and compromise where needed. And if I'm stubborn, I promise to leave it up to Ching Chong Chow.
I promise to be spontaneous and live in the moment as much as we can.
I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.